Fake guys, I don't know those. Come jump on the showboat, but we show off just to show those. Mofos, we don't care about their old flows. Nah, we'll be there when it...
Hi guys, this is Kieran, and I've got
Silas here.
So, this week's video, we're going to teach you three skills that Luka Modric uses in-game to add to your game. So the first skill is a very simple variation to the scissor fake and take that gets used and is one of the basic skills and one of the most effective you can use. And basically what Modric does in-game here, he took a variation on that. He does a scissor, he drops some fakes, kind of like he's going to do the normal movement, and then fakes again with the weak foot before taking the ball with his strong foot out. He uses it really effectively while he's dribbling at players. It's just that double hesitation to get away. So if Silas wants to show us, you show us, yeah? I'll be your defender. Yeah, you see how he does? It's just that little step and that second fake that creates the hesitation in the defender to make him react to the ball. Because he's used to seeing, the defender's used to seeing the scissor, scissor and fake before he takes it away. That second hesitation, as we've mentioned in other videos previously, is that second little fake creates the hesitation for Luka Modric to create the space to dribble into. Yo, skillful, that's enough said. Where I go between legs like a nutmeg. I already told them respect the rise. That the team that is captained by Declan Rice. I got no time to flirt with you, so cut true, see wood like a 32. The next skill that I've seen Luka Modric use is he sort of, it's like a receive of the ball, and he did this in game in the opponent's box with two players around him, and he just sort of touched the ball. As the ball pass came in, he sort of touched it and just gently just tapped it around the back of his leg. Like if you're receiving on your weak foot onto your strong foot, and you're sort of receiving and touching like that, but it sort of came in at an angle and he just sort of touched it around. And that small little touch, keeping the ball close to his body, allowed the ball in close and just left the defenders flat-footed. So if we have a look at it, of the defender, the pass came at an angle and Luka Modric touched it in nicely, kept it close. It's kind of like the touch comes in off the heel here. So as it comes in, he like scoops it with the foot, the inside of the foot. So as the pass comes in, he just takes a touch, scoops it around, and then exits. So guys, the third one is, it's kind of another cutting move. So another simple move, another fake cut to take the ball out. We did it recently in the recent video with the shimmy as well. But instead of taking a leap and a jump to the side like in the shimmy, Luka Modric sort of dribbles forward and he'll, as if he's gonna kick the ball, and he'll cut outside with the outside of the foot. So he keeps it really close and really tight into his body, comes up, taps the ball out. So the first part is obviously he's dribbling forward, he comes over the ball with his foot, and then he comes out and cuts outside. That's a rainbow flip eye through the day, and I do it through the night, and all fresh kicks because I move bits from a bicycle. Broke kids only in picks that they tried to bull. Bring them all long, kick them back to all. Fake guys, I don't know those. Come jump on the showboat. So let's have Silas show us. So what brings the defender in is usually it's the step first and the cut out that draws the defender in, but it's making him miss the ball. That looks like he's, it's again creating that hesitation. That look of him missing the ball allows the player to step in, steps, and it allows Luka Modric the time to exit out with the outside of his foot. Man, I already told you about karma. Might be wearing a nice dress, get you all excited. So guys, thank you for watching this week's video with three Luka Modric skills. If you want to see more videos, let us know what you'd like to see in future videos, and don't forget to hit the like, comment, share, subscribe button and the bell notification button to stay up to date with our videos first. Fake guys, I don't know those. Come jump on the showboat, but they show off just to show those. Mofos who don't care about their old flows. Nah, I'll be there when it all goes down. Be there when it all goes down. What goes around comes round. Yo. Like you might think I'm someone crazy, but you can't say I'm someone lazy. Just done a move, then someone chased me. But that's London, baby.